Hello, my amazing fans, and welcome back to Red Dead Redemption 2. Well, as you saw in the introduction video, we've rode all the way back towards... now you can't see it anymore, but let's just say I'm gonna sleep until it's... set up tent. Ah, that's maybe a better idea. I'm gonna sleep until it's nightfall. And then we're gonna try and raid the oil plantation again for the oil wagon that I want to sell to Seamus. I still wanna know if it's any value. Alright. Tear down camp. Let's go. No, not the quick draw. Yep. All right. I want to see how quick I can get some of that oil. Take a small detour because I don't want to go straight through the camp. But let's see how many I can take down from a distance. Now, let's get a good spot somewhere up here in the mountains. Sorry, Roach! Oh, this will do. Now, let's see. I've got a short, long-range weapon, and I think it's better if I take... All right, sure thing. I've got better things to do anyway. All right, now let's see. What do we have? There's one. Shire. Oh, No, wait, that's one of those wagons, right? Alright, I think I know what I need to do. Let's go in and raid.
Let's go, boy.
I'm just gonna use my shotgun. It's way faster with what I have in mind. Alright. What? Now what? Wolves. Alright, wolf skin.
Just hold on there, boy.
Yeah, figure it. Oh well. Who knows? Maybe it has a decent price. Too bad it's too heavily damaged, but hey. Right. Sorry, I had to send a message to one of my co-workers at my job. Alright, so... Alright, now that we have done that, now let's try this again. I'm gonna run down there with my shotgun, blasting our way through, hop on the oil wagon, and get as quickly out of there as possible. Not like last time when I was making sure everyone saw my face. Alright, now let's see. That's the oil wagon, right. That's the oil wagon and... Oh, there's another one. Alright, if I go this way, then I have 2 to 5 guards, probably. If I take that one, there's only one way to enter, then I have 3 guards. Alright,
yep.
Let's go through that way. I still can't believe that the place is guarded, especially after my last encounter. I mean, my last raid, I did a hell of a job, so... Right, let's go! Ow! Alright, that's not gonna work. Gotta make some distance off the roll. Ah, crap. Nice. I have no idea. No, wrong button! Ah! No! Come on! Yeah, it's me. Ah, there goes my oil wagon. Back here. You got something I want.
Let's go.
Uh-oh. Alright, now, okay, this went by a lot quicker than I first suspected it would. Gotta get, there we go, need to go that way, but the law is coming this way, so we better stay clear of the road. I think we are in the clear for now. Let's go. All right. That went pretty well. Good. Alright, after this one, we're going to see what Dutch has for us. I think it was another mission. Not sure though, but... Wait a minute. No, dumbass. Where? Oh, there we go. Well, we're close enough, so. Oh, yeah. Oh man, serious? All that trouble for nothing. God damn it. Oh. Ah, well, fuck off then. Then we're gonna make some firework. Alright, let's see. I want to cut the horses loose, but
come on now, boy.
Boom!
Hey, boy.
Okay, it was not so clean for the horses, but sorry, boys, but I did want to cut them loose, but the game wouldn't let me. And since it had no value anywho, that's stupid, actually. Oh well. Alright, let's see what Dutch has for us. Alright, we've come across someone.
My damn horse died on me and my legs are hurting and I need to get home.
Be happy to. Get on.
Oh, you kind, mister.
Alright, where to?
If he be so kind to take me to LeGras, that's where I'm from. That's where my people is from.
Sure, that's fine.
Don't normally trust no outside man. No offense, mister. Just don't trust him much.
Quite all right, ma'am. I don't trust him much either.
You seem like a horse rider? Yeah, your whole life, I bet. Horse don't help much in LeGrano. Neither horse can swim fine as a duck be much more used to us. Last horse we bucked, got his foot stuck in the mud, gator came and ripped his leg off.
Ooh.
Horse just wobbling in the water, another gator came and took the other leg. Then the horse fell and died for a part timer to come by with a rifle on him. And there's no word of lie.
Jeez. Sure it's the horse that's the problem? Maybe you should be worrying about the gators. Where was it? LeGras?
Well, that's not like this. Bet you travel a lot. You a fool. Can't find yourself no home to live and grow and die in if you always moving. Can't build no roots down. Can't grow nothing up. Always moving is no good.
Maybe I don't want roots. How about that? I'm not looking to settle.
We getting close, don't dawdle now.
Le Grasse.
Okay, here's good. Thank you, mister. Please let me give you this on account of you being so kind.
Thank you. Thank you.
I never have to be on that horse again, dang animals.
Good luck with the wildlife, miss. You be well.
I ain't gonna forget what you did for me, no.
It's pretty down here, I must say. Even if it is a little bit swampy, I don't mind. I mean, these kind of areas give me peace of mind. At least for myself, that is.
Hey there, mister.
Stupid. With the oil wagon. I really thought it would give me some profit, but no. All of it for nothing. Great.
There we go.
You hear that? There's a gator. I think I see one. Yep. See? There is an alligator or a crocodile. Not sure. Right there. Ah, an alligator. American alligator. Oh, daring, are we? Yields a skin, teeth, and big game meat used in crafting and cooking. Use a bow with improved arrows or long scope rifle for a clean kill. Alright. I think I'm gonna use the bow and arrow for now. Oh, hang on a second. It's going that way. Right. Alright, let's see what a gator has for us. Not sure if it's the same, but... It's a slippery one, this. He's just moving away. I can wound it in the face, but that's pretty much it. And it's right around here. He's losing a lot of blood, but he's moving away. All right, now let's see what this one does. If I shoot it in the face. What if I drop in the water? I mean, would that get their attention? I think so. This one is really close. I'm wasting my time here, I think. Alright, let's just go to Dutch. Alright, before we are going to Dutch, I have to say I went a little off course. Because as you can see, I'm back at Valentine. And I did something really stupid. I went to Blackwater. And, well, let's just say I had a small shootout and I ended up with a bounty in this area, which is weird, because as far as I know, I shot them all down in this area, and I had no idea if I shot them down here I would get a bounty on my head in this area as well. So yay. Yeah, $15, not gonna cry about that one. But now we have to go all the way to Dutch and see about the stuff, what we're going to do. Adler Ranch with Mrs. Adler. Nut job. Well, anyway, be back in a moment. Alright, so we're in Rhoides, and let's see what Dutch has for us this time.
Of course, of course. All right.
I was just checking if my microphone was on, and luckily it was. Arthur Callahan.
Boy is a killer. Arthur, you've met but not been introduced to Mr. Oh, I'm so sorry. Sheriff.
How are you doing, sir?
I'm fine.
Tough business you boys had.
We did?
Oh, there's no need to pretend with me, sir. Life can be tough.
So it can.
And no man owes another anything.
No, sir.
But still, I feel you were hard done by, losing your employment like that. But still, here in Rhoides, we have work enough for honest men.
That's some strong stuff. Still, don't seem to be doing you any harm, I guess.
Exactly. Whoa. Excuse me a moment.
I told you we was moving up in this world. Deputies.
You have finally lost your mind.
Amongst these drunkards, hillbillies, and slavers?
Good, honest thieves like us. We're bound to be moralizers in a place like this. Oh, Sheriff Gray, you are back.
Now listen, sir. There is shine in them woods, though. And it is costing this county its good name. And the state a whole lot of income. You boys wouldn't mind rooting it out. Maybe we'll make you permanent. I gotta set me down a second.
Not a problem, sir. Not a problem at all. You are in safe hands now.
And people waste time with the temperance movement. Liquor never dulled a good man's senses.
Arthur, you ride with the deputy. Bill and I will follow.
I was wondering if it was Bill.
Archibald,
how are you?
Pretty good.
And your friend is behaving himself?
Oh, yes. I think he's learned his lesson.
Congratulations on becoming a temporarily deputized citizen of Scarlet Meadows County. Most towns just get bounties.
Ah, my horse is following. Good.
These days, but Sheriff Gray believes the law should keep the law. Now, I'm sure I don't need to remind you there's a chain of command here.
There is?
Dang straight there is. This is a dangerous business, but follow my lead and you'll be just fine.
Sure. Hey! Archibald wants to remind us he's in charge here.
Of course!
Who else would be?
But you were a big help with them Anderson boys, and I put in a very good word with the sheriff on your behalf.
We appreciate that.
We rounded up the others soon after. I'm pushing for the rope myself, but that's by the by.
So, these moonshiners?
Not just any moonshiners. Braithwaites. I told you about the Braithwaites.
Pretty sure you did.
Old Cotton family had a fortune at one point until, well, a few changes in the labor laws. Now they're dealing in moonshine. We found their stills hidden all over Lemoyne. Quick as we destroy one, another one pops up. You could call it a pitiful fall from grace, if they had any grace to start with.
I have no time for tax dodgers.
Not to mention the fact that Catherine Braithwaite has a rather expensive interest in thoroughbred horses to maintain.
But I heard something about it being gold these families were fighting over.
Well, that's the rumor, but the Grays and the Braithwaites think the other stole a fortune from them. But it happened so long ago, I don't know for sure if it's true.
Must be tough being rich, huh?
So I imagine.
That badge rather suits you, Mr. W.
Yes. I thought so, too.
Does it feel good to be back at it, serving your country?
I wouldn't go that far.
You see that wagon?
These damn flies! I swear they got it in for me.
You could try washing once in a while.
Come on, mister. Keep your eyes open. This must have happened recently. Hey, come have a look at this. Look, suit and tie, one bullet clean through the forehead. Well, my money says this is the handiwork of a gang called the Lemoyne Raiders. Let's see if we've got any identification. Okay, we should get going. I'll send someone over here later to clean this up.
All right, let's continue. Oh, man. No.
Would you mind taking the reins? I want to have a look at these papers.
Sure thing.
I'll direct you. Okay. Frederick Mitchell, Lemoyne State legislator. Poor feller. Yes, this certainly smacks of the Raiders to me. Bunch of ex-army free staters without an ounce of respect for the law. That's 7 government officials they've murdered this year alone.
Yep. Not the nicest fellers in my experience.
Go right at the crossroads. Oh, and I know the Braithwaites are in business with them. No shame. Trash begets trash, my Uncle Reginald used to say. He had a few stories, let me tell you. Town preacher and town sheriff. Bear right again here. But drink a sailor under the table before breakfast. He had one tiny hand, like a child's, on the end of a grown man's arm. But anyway, this tells you what kind of people the Braithwaites are. Selling moonshine to murderers. I tell folks don't even speak to him. Don't even look him in the eye.
I'm sure I wouldn't.
Here we are. So what was I saying?
All right, let's see.
Even saying that word makes me sick. Now, anyone we find here, we bring in alive, understood?
All right.
And take this operation down for good. Come on, let's see what we're dealing with. See? What did I tell you, boys? What did I say? I said this place was crawling with vermin, and we just found ourselves the rat's nest, our excellence, as they say in Paris. My aunt, she went to Paris back in 78.
I wouldn't handle this.
Well, the way I
said... Actually, let my friend here decide. He doesn't have your fine way with words, but he is definitely the man for the job.
Let's split up. Arthur and Bill, me and Archibald.
All right. Let's go with right.
Take the right.
Let's stop these filthy degenerate tax dodgers.
Tax dodgers.
Remember what he said. We need them alive. Let's just knock them out and then tie them up.
Got it, Deputy Williamson.
We won't catch the rider. Grab the other fella.
Think you take this one, Bill?
With pleasure.
That was close.
Anthony, where you at, boy?
Goddamn fool.
Where you at, boy?
All right.
Come here.
You got him, Bill?
Right. Let's gather them up.
Nice.
Think that's it?
Well, what do we do now?
We better destroy all this. Any of your boys can handle explosives?
Sure. Anyone but him.
Tell me about this.
That is the last time I'll mention it, I swear.
I think we woke up the neighbors.
Arthur, we got some trouble here.
Down you go. And bam! There we go. Ow!
I don't see any more. Do you?
Thanks, Bill.
Let's find Dutch and get out of here.
Fine by me.
Alright.
Come on, Arthur. I'd rather not be here when our friends notice the shine's gone.
I still want to loot them. Alright. Well, with that being concluded, I hope you enjoyed this episode, and I hope to see you again upcoming Friday. See ya!